Yes, this thing will last longer than expected, and this could possibly be the best Apple Watch ever from Apple. The numbers on Watch Ultra are amazing, but testing the Watch Series 8, which Apple claims to have 18 hours of battery life and 36 on lower power mode, this is true. But what about Watch Ultra? Well, to get things clear, this can last longer, but the battery doesn't seem that big. 542 mAh. Yes, Apple didn't come out with the numbers, so as certifications clear things up. Where the Watch Series 8 with the 45 mm dial has a 308 mAh battery, which in this case not double, but the numbers on the Watch Ultra seems big, where if you are using with 180 times check with 180 notifications, with 2 hours of music playback and 45 minutes of app usage and also 3 hours of call via LTE, and you can say about 22 hours of music playback from offline storage, and this can also track about 22 hours of indoor activity, which can drop to 14 hours with GPS. So if you are the one who don't go out much, then your Watch Ultra can last longer than what you can expect, even better than 60 hours. But things to mention, if you turn the low power mode on, then these numbers will be double, and I would say if you are a light user, this can last around 4 days, and if you turn on light mode, then the features will be limited, where it will disable the automatic workout detection and always on display. But it will keep the features like activity tracking and fall detection. And if you are on Watch Series 7, then you can update to WatchOS 9 and get the low power mode, which will improve your battery life. Big battery comes with bigger design, and this thing is big, and I mean really big, 49 mm. So if you are not used to big watches, then Watch Series 8 is the best option for you, because this thing is heavy compared to the Watch Series 8, about 61 grams, where 41 mm Watch Series 8 was about 32 grams and 45 mm is about 39 grams. Big difference, right? Well, it will be more if you see it on your wrist. The best part of having a Watch Ultra is its new display, which brings 2000 nits peak brightness, so you don't need to worry if you are using Watch Ultra under direct sunlight. But one thing to notice, this thing is really bright at night, so Apple find a solution for it. Give us a night mode, which will bring everything red to prevent the bright display at night. But the display is flatter, which feel different compared to the previous generation. I never used the depth app, but Watch Ultra comes with the new app for divers, which displays the time, current depth, and water temperature through a new watch temperature sensor. But this new temperature is built for women's cycles, so you cannot expect this to give you a body temperature. One good feature on Watch Ultra is its new microphone and speaker. These are loud, and microphone is okay for calls. The performance is similar what we have seen on the Watch Series 8 because both devices share the same chipset. This thing feels good in hand, just a bit larger, but the durability is what matters, and Apple done the job here. These features comes with a certain price of $799, which is one of the most expensive watch ever by Apple. But let me tell you something important. If you like big watches and okay with the design, then you should go for a Watch Ultra with the outstanding display and bigger battery ever on Watch Series. If you are still confused between Watch Series 8 and Watch Ultra, then you guys will be surprised to see the difference, which you can check in this video. I'll see you next time. Till then, peace out.